and say he's not worried about spinning webs of any size or catching thieves just like flies.
He just wants to spread joy and help people as much as he possibly can.
Wealth and fame he's ignored. Seems it's the smiles of children that's his reward.
Saying hi, give them high fives, go to the park and play with them. I think just making the kids feel, you know, like they've got a local superhero for them is his main concern.
My son didn't even know who Spiderman was before him. And now it is nothing but Spiderman.
Who's your favorite superhero?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man. Hillary Kaufman and her 4-year-old son Tegan met Spider-Man around town and became fast friends. While the mystery man has revealed himself to few adults, he mostly keeps his true identity under wraps.
And that's why he wanted to keep his identity hush hush so kids would think, oh, that was the real Spider-Man.
Friends confirm he was involved in an accident Tuesday when his bicycle collided with a tractor pulling farm equipment on Route 3. Spider-Man was thrown from his bike and badly injured. A GoFundMe has been set up so people can support their friendly neighborhood Spider-Man with medical expenses, recovery, and rehabilitation. In Waterloo, Katie Corman, Fox 2 News.